na ako ngayon sa ano, sa building kung saan kami magpo-photoshoot sa studio. Pero now, mas nauna ako sa photographer. Hinihintay ko na lang siya ngayon kasi nauna akong dumating sa location. Inaabangan ko na lang siya na dumating. Okay naman ako, guys. Hindi, wala na akong lagnat. Kaya okay na ito. Maya-maya mag-start na kami ng photoshoot na. Hinihintay ko na lang yung photographer ko. Dito na ako sa studio, guys. Ayan. Mag-start na kami ng photoshoot. Ayan. Ang laki ng studio. Photoshoot na.
Now, this is red, so that's more dark, so it's going to add one stop of light. Let's try again. So I'm actually going to measure it, because you might have a little bit. Let's see. Yeah, probably there. Let's see what happens from here. Yeah, then here. Good. Okay. I'm just testing, you don't have to actually do anything. I just want to see the... As you can see now, you get a little bit of red.
Ah, yes.
No. It's just like it's a little bit. Because it's also the opposite of green, right? So it always gives this kind of nice thing. The problem is that for some reason, maybe it's this light actually. I would just, because in that area there is some white from this one washing out the red, so that's why I'm kind of going this way. So this two is a little bit different. Oh, that's good. Yeah. Okay, let's try the other as well.
I can't see it or something. Or...
Yeah, you can notice it. Yeah. It, maybe this one, since this is white, it's going to take a lot of attention. It's a little bit unstable, so we just want to really be careful. So remember, it has to be a little bit back here, I guess. Yeah, it's a little bit weird. Let me see. So usually what happens when you sit, let me see if I can replicate it. You want to kind of, in the direction of the light, you kind of want to lean, right? So if you're a photographer and my light is there, I would have turned a little bit like this. Yes, like you're doing now in a way. So yeah, exactly. Let's try that. Well, we don't want just to see those big lights. I don't want it like this.
No.
I specifically want this out, so you're leaning towards it.
Okay.
So basically, okay, so let's do it like this. With this one like this. So that this leg does not go here, but it goes here.
Okay, exactly.
So, and then you also take, take this up there,
yeah.
And then take this down on the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, that's too high. just sit there. Let's improvise this. Because just sit there and we will do that. Keep it. Exactly the same. Right. Then, I'm not going to take a picture of this one.
Okay.
And then this one, okay. Yeah. No, actually not. Then you turn your body a little bit like that way.
Yes.
And then kind of hold it is relaxing. And then this shoulder is a little bit further down than this one. Exactly. But I think we have to move a little bit this way. Because now your face is getting like kind of closer. Because now these will be your main light, so I want it to be equal like this. So let's just see if I can cover it. Oh, wait. Oh, shit, they don't have that one. Does this one have it? This should react to it. This one. So I'm not fully sure how I want to do it first yet, but I will just do a test. Sit one more. We'll see how much light is actually just going around you. And turn on your body a little bit one way.
Yeah.
See what happens. And even more actually. Yeah, there, see what does the shadows do? Cool. And then, actually yeah, do that, so stand exactly like this, but your face is going this way. Turn your body even more towards that. There you go. I think. Okay, and a little bit more, tiny bit. Yeah, and now take your face a little bit towards me, but not much. Just, I was there, yeah. Nice. Let me show you what we have now. So, it's a very different look. That's why I want your face not so much, but a little bit more back. Same pose. And let's see. There you go. And then never look at me. Just keep that look. I'm just gonna do one like behind the scenes from this. No, but remember to turn your body like it was. No, the other way. Always, yeah. Yes. Because the more straight out you are now, exactly right. That's why we kind of want to do. I can also, we can just try it. Okay, let me try this one. And I actually might add a few. I kinda like it, but just keep it, and I just wanted to see if I like this or not. Because I like the contrast. I don't necessarily want to have much more feeling, but we can try, you know? We can. Straight out.
Yeah.
And don't do too much of this. Try to think more straight. This guy is the only one I want. That's not good. Yeah, this is cool.
Okay.
Yeah, try to do something.
Here, I think.
Yeah, in this side it does make sense. It has to be. Well, let me show you. It might work, but. Let's see. I prefer to the other side because then you're creating a shadow because the light is coming from there.
Mm-hmm.
So it's better that you use this arm.
Okay.
Yeah, so try it. Yeah. And maybe even completely block it. So take your. Yeah, exactly. But maybe just enough so I can see your left
nice.
Eye in there. Yeah. Nice, I like that a lot. maybe then do the same, but look a little bit this way, a little bit. Look in between, yeah, there, yeah, perfect. There.